Good morning, Davidson. Welcome to the DFA Morning Show. I am President Denji.
And I'm Madison. Today is Friday, October 22nd.
Now let's pass it to Lady Gaga for the weather.
Why, hello there. And yes, I do know who Lady Gaga is. I don't know who anyone else you mentioned is, but at least I know who Lady Gaga is. I am not completely culturally in there. Today, we'll have an A2, low of 65, and a 20% chance of rain. It will be partly cloudy. Now, back to you, Elvis Presley, the only other musician I know.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, you may now be seated. Want the latest news about DFA shows? Follow the theater marketing team's Instagram, dfa.shownews.
Model UN is selling Halloween candy grams. Representatives will be walking around coming to your homeroom. Or you can just go straight to Ms. Thompson to buy one. Candy grams are only $2.
Congratulations to the DFA volleyball team who won their game last night. They play again this Saturday at 1:30, so come out and support them.
Attention all middle schoolers! The Middle School Drama Club Spectrum Players will be holding their first October meeting on Tuesday, October 26th from 3:30 to 4 p.m. $5 dues will be collected.
And now it's time for a new segment
with AP Physics. Physics works.
Good morning, DFA. We were going to ask y'all real quick, what happens when you twirl a bucket of water around like this? Nobody knows, and you might think you get wet, but we're about to show you something real different. Tune in, legends. It's a lot of water.
Whoa, that is so cool!
Thank you!
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Physics works!
Oh snap, I know that's not spooky, but Halloween cans, let's see what we got. Faculty's empty. Come on now. Get that out of here. Get that out of here, bruh. Sophomore, nothing. Freshman is empty. Come on, freshman. I'm gonna be trash, bro. Ooh. I'm gonna get me some cream corn. I'm gonna get me some mixed vegetables. Yes, I'm eating good tonight. We eating good tonight. Got me some sweet peas. That's how we roll. There we go. Yes, sir. I'm gonna take that, please. Man, this cream style corn was fire. Man, thank you for donating. That was amazing. Dang.
Guess I better get to bed.
Gotta go steal some more cans tomorrow. Ah.
Donate to Spooky Be Hungry, or else.
And now it's time for the word of the day.
Hello, welcome to the word of the day.
Good morning, Davidson Fine Arts. Welcome to Word of the Day, where you guess what I can't say. It's your man, Hollis Bowden. And today's word means short, small, childlike. You get the gist of it. And I actually have brought a special guest to tell us the word. Here they are, right? Wait, hold on, sorry, they're over here. They're right
here. Right here.
Yeah, tilt the, yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go. There she
is. Today's word is Lilliputian.
Lilliputian. That's a great word. It means small and childlike. I feel like I'm kind of short, so I can relate to this word pretty well.
Is that so?
I wish I could be like you. You're so tall. You're like 6'2" or something. You're a giant skyscraper, man.
Oh, okay.
We're going to catch y'all tomorrow.
Bye.
Today's lunch is cheesy bread, hamburger, manager's choice, seasoned fries, cucumber, tomato salad, fresh fruit, and milk.
Happy birthday to ya! Happy birthday to ya! Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
If you or a friend have a birthday coming up, please send a name and a photo to wdfa.morningshow@gmail.com.
Now it's time for Best Friend Friday.
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant. And if you threw a party, invited everyone you knew, you would see the biggest gift would be for me. And the car.
To be on Best Friend Friday, please send a picture to wdfamorningshow@gmail.com.
That's our show for today, but remember, don't have a good day, have a great one.
And if you have a friend named Pam, bye Pam Blue Graham. Goodbye, have a great day.